name is Tanishka Raja.
Today, I'm going to make easy and tasty 2 minutes 2 ingredients dessert. So for that, ingredients are
desiccated coconut and condensed milk.
First, you have to clean your hands and put this desiccated coconut in the bowl. And little by little, we should put this milk in. Almost mix this like a dough and make this into small balls. Balls are ready. Now we can mix it in desiccated coconut and roll it. We can take the next ball and roll the balls in desiccated coconut. Now, if you want, you can decorate it with pista or almonds. I am decorating it with pistas.
And your delicious ladoo is ready.